clipper limiter versus plugin. Right side is a better maker limiter. This interface literally represents everything you have on the hardware side. On the left side is the Pro-L from FETfilter that you know really well, I'm sure. Start with analog first and let's jump on the plugin. One bar each.